In this part, I want to fix our topology of models. I did try to fix some parts, and because of time of the video, I can't show you all parts.
Thank you.
For creation of cables, I use Cable Rater plugin.